knowing you, pup.
Do not be scared.
Watson!
We are grateful to you.
What are you going to do with her?
We will take her back home. Our judges will give her justice.
You mean execute her? Or turn her into a bloody plow?
Of course not. They will attempt to find the errors in her programming. If they can, she will be returned to constructive service. Do you destroy human beings, even when they can no longer cause harm?
When you put it that way, it does seem a bit wasteful.
We will close the portals.
Wait, what? No, don't do that.
Perhaps we can open them again one day.
Look, we got off to a bad start. We have so much to learn from each other. Please, don't close the portals.
It is not my decision, but perhaps you can convince my people. If you cross the portal with us...
Then perhaps I can't convince you, and then I can't come back.
You have to go, Roger. You'll always wonder what you missed. In fact, if you don't go over there, I'm kicking you out of the house. So look, there's nothing keeping you here.
Then come with me, James.
What would I do there? Wherever that is, I'm not going to be much use convincing alien robots of anything.
They'll take care of us. I'll take care of you.
But I have always taken care of you.
James.
All right. I guess we're going through the looking glass then. At least they won't give us shit for being in love.
Come on. It'll be a smashing adventure. I do love you, James.
I do love you, Roger.
Knowing you, pup.
Do not be scared.
Watson!
We are grateful to you.
What are you going to do with her?
We will take her back home. Our judges will give her justice.
You mean execute her? Or turn her into a bloody plow?
Of course not. They will attempt to find the errors in her programming. If they can, she will be returned to constructive service. Do you destroy human beings, even when they can no longer cause harm?
When you put it that way, it does seem a bit wasteful.
We will close the portals.
Wait, what? No, don't do that.
Perhaps we can open them again one day.
Look, we got off to a bad start. We have so much to learn from each other. Please, don't close the portals.
It is not my decision, but perhaps you can convince my people. If you cross the portal with us...
Then perhaps I can't convince you, and then I can't come back.
You have to go, Roger. You'll always wonder what you missed. In fact, if you don't go over there, I'm kicking you out of the house. So look, there's nothing keeping you here.
Then come with me, James.
What would I do there? Wherever that is, I'm not going to be much use convincing alien robots of anything.
They'll take care of us. I'll take care of you.
But I have always taken care of you.
James.
Look, we were never meant to be together. If it wasn't for the war, we'd never have got together in the first place. And you were always meant for greater things.
I'll get them to open the portals. I'll come back.
That'd be nice. My love.
Goodbye, James.
Take care of yourself.